so.
It's a strange, intricate, very specific dance, aimed like an arrow right at a chicken lady's heart. But what exactly do these birds find so appealing about all of this? Well, one thing that's been suggested is that complex mating dances like this one might really be connected to higher cognitive function. In short, these females might actually prefer the smartest chicken on the lek. The better the dance, the smarter the bird. And this bird can dance. But the thing is, it's never a done deal. Especially when you let other instincts get in the way. One chicken booming on another guy's booming ground, well, let's just say that's frowned upon. The problem is, these boys can get so caught up in macho posturing, showing each other who's boss, that our ladybirds actually start losing interest in them. Yikes. So, if chicken ladies really do prefer smarts, they might just be feeling the same way about it we women do. That it's just, well, a bit stupid. Sorry, just the truth.